first and 10 to the end zone. Oh, it's Gabe Davis.